all been really respectful, and we can't thank you enough for all that. This is just an event that isn't for us, it's for the community to support each other, be each other.
So this is amazing. It's been a very emotional morning for our crew here. This is Tucker, Austin, we got Brian and Clint. Let's just say this was supposed to be about 50 trucks on Sunday night. Woke up in the morning about 6 hours later with about 400 chairs. I can't think of it. It is unreal. I can't believe that we can pass that. As Tucker was saying, for the convoy, we will have Burnsville Fire Department here, as well as Lakeville PD. So they will be close to the front, almost leading behind motorcycles. We're going to come down 143rd here, follow that down.
I just want to thank you for taking the time for coming on. I can't believe how amazing this community is. This is amazing.
They pretty much said everything, but I do appreciate everyone here. This is insane. We were never expecting this. And to see the support is insane. So thank you all so much.
Thank you.
So there is thoughts about keeping a yearly convoy.
Yeah.
What do you guys think about? All right. Yeah, absolutely.
Warmer day. Limitless Media.
Okay.
We're out of Apple Valley.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Bunch of grandmas. Thank you.
Oh,